Hey everybody, this is Meg. I am giving you an update here. It is November 8th today. There's just so much happening in this crypto world. It's just, you know, mind-blowing, really. I've been doing a lot of studying about what's going on with USI-Tech, but also, you know, really what's happening in the crypto world as well. And I think that we can look at USI-Tech as a kind of, you know, an example of what's to come. Like, they're setting the lead in such a strong way that there's going to be other companies that copy their model and do the same thing but better. And as the mining costs come down, hopefully the price of transactions and everything is going to come down as well. With this Bitcoin 2x fork coming up next week, basically what that's addressing is the speed of those transactions, right? Because the original blockchain is just a little bit too slow. So that fork is very specifically to address the speed of transactions. So we now have the transactions, which are going to be much faster. Like, I just transferred some money into Bitcoin and it's like 2 weeks. It's taken 2 weeks. It's insane. I hope the fork doesn't happen before my money comes through. So we have the speed of transactions, which is speeding up, and then we have these, you know, global ATMs, which are popping up all over the place. And I'll actually post a picture of this in this video. And USI Tech is offering, you know, control of their Bitcoin ATMs, so you can purchase a license for one of them, and then anybody who joins through your Bitcoin ATM like comes into your family, your group, you know, and that's very, very, very powerful. I have no idea how much they're charging for those licenses, but it's a fantastic opportunity for people who have that kind of money. And then this whole thing about using renewable, not just renewable energy, but free energy. This is like stunning, stunning, stunning news. I'm very excited about that. And that's not only revolutionizing cryptocurrency, but our lives as well. It's going to basically be the death of the petroleum industry, hopefully within the next 10 years, because free energy has been around for so long. It's not a new thing. It's just that it's been kept from us. So I'm loving this. I'm really loving this. There is a particular gamification of the crypto world. Like, USI Tech is selling tokens, which represent the tech coin once the ICO has finished. So, yeah, it's like that's what you get when you play on the Xbox or something, is tokens, right? So that's, you know, a new thing that we kind of have to accept, that there is that gamification. And there's also volatility. Like, there's no guarantees about anything. We're all kind of taking chances on this. So, you know, enter at your own risk. Make sure that you learn about security. I really highly recommend that everybody at some point get a Trezor. Just Google it on Amazon. And a Trezor, T-R-E-Z-O-R, is the most secure hardware wallet where you can store your bitcoins and your cryptos. You can also store your passwords, which is really, really, really important not to have your passwords on your computer. The hacking is insane these days, guys. So protect yourself, protect your investments, and share the knowledge. You know, this is not about greed. This is anti-greed. This is, what can you do to, you know, share the wealth, help your community, and really, 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 you know, make great stuff happen. This is just a really quick update today. The fork is scheduled for the 16th, but I think it might happen earlier. That does happen, and especially people are jumping into Bitcoin like insanely crazy right now, so I wouldn't be surprised if it happened earlier. I hope you have some money in Bitcoin, because in order to take advantage of the 2x, you got to be in it. You got to be in it in a place where it's being honored too. So Coinbase is one of those places. Bitcoin.com is another one of those places. And I'm sure there's many, many more. So, but USI Tech is not. If you have Bitcoins in USI Tech, there will not be the advantage of that fork. So there it is. Have a wonderful day. Please reach out to me if you have any questions. I'm willing to give webinars on Thursdays, Saturdays, and Sundays for anybody who needs. And that's about it. Take care. Bye.